So. Gut. Also ich sehe mich jetzt wieder. Funktioniert es wieder? Sieht man mich? Kurzen Moment. Funktioniert wieder bei dir, gut. Ich muss nur mal kurz was machen. Ja, gut. Bei dir nicht. Bei Queenie nicht. Warte mal noch kurz, bis ob. Okay. Kurz auf. Okay. Schade. Aber ja, Internet ist aktuell eh wieder nicht so besonders.
Do you smell that? Surprise! It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So we'll hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you. This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home.
Etwas verbrennt oder auch nicht.
What a nice smell. Too hot to eat, though.
Okay.
For some reason, there's a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge.
Darf ich die mir nehmen?
There's some white fur stuck in the drain. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead.
Hello there, little one. The pie has not cooled down yet. Perhaps you should take a nap.
Yes.
Sweet dreams.
Nö, ich geh da runter.
Tschüss, Toriel.
Funktioniert endlich, yay.
I think you should play upstairs instead.
Nein. Nix da. Ich will nach Hause.
It is dangerous to play here.
No.
It is drafty here. You will catch a cold. It is dusty here. You will catch a cough.
Ach Gott, was ist das denn für ein Smiley? Der macht einem ja Angst. Die sind auch gruseliger als die Halloween-Smileys.
There's nothing to see here.
Doch, bestimmt.
Do you want to read a book?
Nein, ich will nach Hause.
I do not like the game you are playing.
Mir egal.
Why not go for a walk in the yard?
Ja, genau der.
Really now?
Ja. Lass mich gehen. Punkt. Okay, jetzt gibt's nichts Neues. Schade. Gut, Toriel, dann halt nett. Nee, ich will erst die schlechten Witze nochmal lesen.
Just a regular old bucket of snails. Also, it's Toriel's diary. Read the circled passage. Yes, you read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely. Rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber.
It's an encyclopedia of subterranean plants. You open in the middle.
Tuvia. A group of wetland flowering plants with brown oblong seed pods. Known more commonly as water sausages.
Definitely bigger than a twin-sized bed.
Okay. Ah, the cactus. Truly the most tsundere of plants.
Ah, the cactus. Truly the most tsundere of plants.
Good, besser. Inside the drawer are flower seeds and some broken crayons. Room under the renovation. Chokai.
Oh. It is a water sausage.
Yep. A box of kids' shoes in disparity of sizes. Du hast gemeint, ich müsste das noch ausrüsten. The equip toy knife. Ah, okay, gut. Ah, cool.
An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. We found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Yay! Tutorial. Fire isn't burning hot, just pleasantly warm. You could put your hand inside. It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked, until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named home. As great as our king is, he's pretty lousy at names. The ends of the tools have been filed down to make them safer. Up already? I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There's so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite buck hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This might come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it?
When can I go home?
What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it?
Sure.
Here is an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails have a chainsaw-like tongue called a radula?
Interesting.
Yeah. Well, bother me if you need anything else.
Ja, ich will nach Hause.
What is it?
How to exit the ruins.
I have to do something. Stay here.
Wo gehst du hin?
Wo gehst du hin?
Bist du in dein Zimmer?
Gup.
Nicht in ihrem Zimmer.
Vergiss nicht zu springen. Gute Idee.
Dankeschön.
Determination. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
Nein. Nein, Toriel, ich will nach Hause. Hause.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room.
Nein. Nein.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. You want to leave so badly? You're just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive.
Toriel brushed away. Act. Talk. You couldn't think of any conversation topics.
Okay.
Toriel prepares a magical attack. You tried to think of something to say again, but... Fuck.
Toriel looks through you.
Ironically, talking does not seem to be a solution to this situation. Prepares a magic attack. Ironically, okay, das ist das gleiche. Is acting aloof.
Speer. Wenn wir einfach nur Speer. Hm. Oh, ja. Speer. Okay, 2 Reihen von Punkten. Ui. 3 Reihe. Yeah. Takes a deep breath. Huh? Press magic attack. What are you doing? Ich will nicht kämpfen. Ups, das war schlecht. Attack or run away? Nope. What are you proving this way? Monster Candy. Yeah, the Monster Candy Rabbit. Yeah. Fight me or leave. Nope. Stop it. Nah. Stop looking at me that way. Go away. Wieder nur Punkte. Wieder 2 Punkte. Oh, die gehen jetzt weg. I know you want to go home, but please. Go upstairs now. I promise I will take good care of you here. I know we do not have to have much, but we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs. Haha. Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child. I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand. No. Goodbye, my child. Okay. Ich gehe aber trotzdem nur nach oben und speichere ab. Ich finde übrigens den Gesichtsausdruck von uns perfekt. Das ist wunderschön. Keine Ahnung, wo die ist. Schade.
sieht fast so aus, als ob Hexit heute nicht mehr kommt. Okay. Oh. Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules.
You spared the life of a single person.
I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then?
Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it? I'm the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting.
Bist keine brave Blume. Böse Blume. Undertale, Spiel zu Ende. Bei Toby Fox, Spiel zu Ende. Haben wir das Spiel durchgespielt. Oder auch nicht. Hm? There's a camera hidden in the bushes. Kommt jetzt Slenderman oder was? Ein Stock. It's a tough looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. Okay. Jetzt wird Undertale auf einmal zum Horrorspiel oder was? Ist da wer? Wer da?
Your man. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
Was? Ein spooky Skeleton.
Hehe, the old whoopee cushion in the hat trick.
Warte mal. Schriftart ist so komisch.
It's always funny.
Ist es Comic Sans?
Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious.
Ah, I'm Sans.
I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother,
Papyrus. Papyrus ist doch, ach, so eine komische Windows-Schriftart, oder?
He's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind the conveniently shaped lamp.
Nein, nein, ernsthaft. Nein, ernsthaft!
Sup, bro?
Ja, das ist Papyrus. Ah, es gibt eine Windows-Schrift, die heißt... Wahrscheinlich direkt Papyrus oder irgendwie sowas. Okay,
You know, You know what? Sup, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you wanna look?
No! I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect. Recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sats, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle. You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton.
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am, and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Wow, you're like, you're really working yourself. Down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. Heh.
Okay, you can come out now. You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes.
Ja, nein, danke. It's some sort of checkpoint or sentry station. But there are bottles of ketchup, mustard and relish sitting inside. Ein Hotdog-Stand oder was? Just a conveniently shaped lamp. Ja.
Actually, hey. Hate to bother you. But can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead.
Okay. The convenience of the lamp still fills you with joy. Yeah, good. Ein kleines bisschen spielen wir noch. Bis zum nächsten Speicherpunkt. This is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Hab ich... Hä? Warum hab ich denn... Its bark is worse than its bite. Hä? Warum hab ich den Stick denn jetzt drin? Ich hab gedacht, ich hab gedacht, der wäre zu schwer. Um damit zu nehmen. Was ist das? Tough Glove. Ups. Weapon Attack 5, 1 Pink Leather Glove for 5 Fingered Folk. Ja, dann ziehen wir das halt an. Tun. Toy Knife da rein. Press X to finish. Bam. Gut, wir gehen erstmal hoch. Oh. Oh ja. Snowdrake flutters forth. Joke. You make a bad ice pun.
I felt that one.
Okay. Oh. Ja, scheint nicht so schwer zu sein. It's practicing its next pun. vielleicht nochmal. Bad Eisbahn. Ha, ha. Nice try. Oi. Oi. But realizes its own name is a pun and is freaking out. Also wegen Snowflake. You make a bad ice pun. Is that supposed to be funny?
Human.
It's practicing its next pun, ja dann. Also der practiced seinen nächsten pun. Also müssen wir lachen. Laugh at Snowrex before it says anything fun. Also.
What are you laughing at?
Ja, keine Ahnung. Hecke. You tell the Snowdrake that no one will ever love them the way they are. They struggle to make a retort and slink away utterly crushed.
Okay.
Stick hatte ich vor dem Toy. Ach so. Ach so. Ja. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Written. Ja. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call.
Okay.
What geht der Weg? Nee, no. Yeah. You decide not to call. Okay. Ice Cap Struts Interview. Neue Gegner auschecken. Okay. This teen wonders why it isn't named Ice Head. What a great head. Mine. Uah! Okay. Also wants a head for its nose. Yeah. Compliment. Inform Ice Cap that it has a great head. My head's too loud for me to hear you. Was? It's snowing trench. Inform Ice Cap that it has a great head. Duh, who doesn't know? My head's too loud for me to hear, okay. Steal. You try to steal Ice Cap's head. But it's not weakened enough. Oh, okay. Help Fashion Police! Was? Ignore. You manage to tear your eyes out away from Ice Cap's head. It looks annoyed. Hello, mites up here. Continue not looking at Ice Cap's head. It seems defeated. Okay, I ignore you too. Ooh. Whoa. Ooh. Okay. Aber wenn wir. You try to steal Ice Cap's head. And succeeded. It melts into so cold. Ice Cap is no more. Ice. Compliment. Inform Ice Cap that it still looks fine. Yeah, I like my hair too. Ice doesn't mind its identity. 35 Gold. Oi, oi, oi.
So, as I was saying about Undyne.
Yeah.
Sans, oh my god, is that a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! On thine will, I'm gonna... I'm so... Popular! Human! You shall not pass this area! I, the great papyrus, will stop you. I will then capture you. You will be delivered to the capital. Then... I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue. Only if you dare. Yeah.
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you.
Dankeschön, Sans. Ring, ring.
Hey, is your refrigerator running? Nice. I'll be over to deposit the brewskins.
Was? Wo hast du überhaupt meine Telefonnummer? Ice Cap, ignore. You managed to tear your eyes away from Ice Cap, so yeah, it looks annoyed.
Hello, my mates up here. Oh my gosh.
Not looking.
Fine, I don't care.
Was ist, wenn ich den jetzt schon spare? Wie viel? 13 Gold, okay. Dann bringt das Clown von seinem Hut noch ein bisschen mehr. Absolutely no movie. Ich bewege mich nicht. Da ist ein Hund. Da ist ein Hundekopf. Ein Hund.
Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example a human, I'll make sure it never moves again.
Doggo. A doggo blocks the way. Pet. Doggo is too suspicious of your movements.
Don't move an inch.
Okay. Doggo can't seem to find anything. You pet Doggo. What?
What? I've been pet? But.
Doggo has been pet. Yeah.
Something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this.
Okay. Someone's been smoking. Smoking dog treats.
Okay.
Lege seine Gebäude ausgecheckt. Welches meinst du?
Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you.
Ah, gut.
Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs.
Dankeschön, Sans. Vor dem... mit dem Hund... Gebäude... das da. Anscheinend nicht. Ich kann mich aber auch überhaupt nicht an dieses Haus erinnern. Was? Okay, naja. There's some narration on this cardboard box.
You observe the Velcro...
Nee, ich mag den nicht deutsch machen. Ich mag den nur ein bisschen...
Yeah. You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was that very famous Royal Guardsman. Not yet a very famous Royal Guardsman.
Okay. Das ist mein Original. Also, ja.
Na!
Gut. Ja.
Laserdogge.
Was? Ich frag mich, was ich machen soll. Peter. You barely lifted your hand and Laserdog got excited. Hundi. Laserdog is barking excitedly. Was passiert mit dem seinem Hals? You lightly touched the dog. It's already overexcited. Gut merken, da kommt irgendwas noch. Laserdog is barking excitedly. You pet the dog. It raises its head up to meet your hand. Ja. Oh! Böser Hund. Pet the dog. It was a good dog. Excited noises. Ui. Was is overstimulated? You pet the dog. Its excitement knows no bounds. Boom. Critical pet. Dog excitement increased. Laser dog is overstimulated. You have to jump up to pet the dog. Motor revving. You don't even pet it. It gets more excited. Plane take off. There's no way to stop this madness. Kettle whistle. Laser dog enters the realm of the clouds. You call the dog, but it is too late. It cannot hear you. Far away bark. Was? Nein! You can reach Laserdog again. Fuck. You pet Laserdog. You pet Laserdog. Ah, jetzt ist er in der Textbox drin. Sein Gesicht ist in der Textbox drin. It's possible that you may have a problem. It's possible that you may have a problem. Zur Sicherheit nehme ich, esse ich immer Monster Candy. Ja, es kann gut sein, dass ich ein Problem habe. Laserdog is unpettable, but appreciates the attempt. Okay. Besonders seine Sprachbox ist halt immer noch an irgendwie da, wo der Hals anfängt. Laserdog is whining because he can't see you. Oh. Kommt er eventuell noch mal hoch? Und die kommst du noch mal hoch? Ich glaube fast nicht. Ah, da unten ist er. Perhaps mankind was not meant to pet this much. Da unten ist er. It continues. It continues. Sein Mund sehe ich noch. Beziehungsweise seine Zunge. Jetzt ist er weg. Laser Dog is beyond your reach. Really? Ja, ich glaube, jetzt ist, glaube ich, Schicht. Gut. 60 Gold. Okay. Also, Testo hat es auf jeden Fall recht. In dem Spiel gibt's Hunde. Wie heißen die Dinger? Rutschpuzzle oder so. North, Ice. South, Ice. West, Ice. East, Snowden Town. And Ice. Oh, okay. Also im Norden gibt's Ice. Snowdrake, Kekka. It tells no wreck that no one will ever love them the way they are. Struggle to make a retort and slink away utterly crushed. 12 Gold. Schneemann.
Hello, I'm a snowman. I want to see the world, but it cannot move. But I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please take a piece of me and bring it very far away.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Good luck.
Got the snowman piece.
How am I doing? By I mean the piece of me I gave you.
Okay.
It's 45. Please take this to the end of the earth. Ends of the earth.
Aber es halt 45 HP, ist schon nicht schlecht.
Yes, you're so lazy. You were napping all night.
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses.
Oho, the human arrives. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you to see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, I can go ahead now. Sans, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. Hold this, please. Okay, try now. Incredible, you slippery snail. You solved it so easily. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am. Ja.
Ist der gerade rückwärts rausgeflogen?
Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? He made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Ham. Is my brother cool?
Oh, wer ist das? I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold. Oh, a customer. Hello, would you like some nice cream? 191 G habe ich schon. It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 15 G. Okay. Here you go. Have a super duper day. You got the nice cream.
Good. Nice cream. 15 AP instead of a joke, the rapper says something nice.
Oh. Wie konnte ich das nur lösen? Yeah, Fußball!
I've been thinking about selling treats too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5G, okay. What did I say 5G? Didn't I say 5G? I mean 50G. Yeah, okay. Really? How about 5000G? 50,000 G. That's my final offer. What? You don't have the money? Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow.
Yeah. Smell danger rating. Snow smell. Snowman. White rating. Can become yellow rating. Unsuspicious smell. Puppy. Blue rating. Smell of rolling around. Weird smell. Humans. Green rating. In rot geschrieben. Destroy at all costs. Okay. His. Hers. Okay. Ah, muss ich den da unten reintun? Ah, okay. Dann tun wir das. Dann tun wir das doch einfach. Bäh. Sans. Der schmilzt. Yay! Green, your concern and care for Ball led you to a delicious victory. You awarded 1G. This flag has nothing else to offer. There's a camera hidden inside this lump of snow. Kamera. Eine Kamera. It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snowdecahedron.
Okay. Human, I hope you're ready for. Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me. There's no way they can get past this one.
Monster Kid's word search. I see.
Hey kids, can you help me solve this puzzle?
Also Skeletons habe ich schon mal. Für jeden, der das gerne lesen möchte. Was? Gias Febreber. Was? Also für jeden, der das gerne für sich machen möchte, kann jetzt kurz Screenshot machen. Kann kurz Screenshot machen. Ich warte noch. Ganz kurz. 3, 2, 1. So.
Sans! They didn't do anything!
Whoops. I knew I shouldn't have used today's crossword puzzle. I should have.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest.
What? Really, dude? That easy peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable! Human, solve this dispute!
Which is harder? Jumble or crossword?
Ne, wir sollen für hier Papyrus ein bisschen. Sollen wir einen Tag verschönern. Dann sag mal Junior Jumbo.
Ha! Ha! Yes! Humans must be very intelligent. If they also find Junior Jumbo so difficult.
Thanks for saying Junior Jumbo just to appease my brother. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope.
Yeah. It's a note from Papyrus.
Human! Please enjoy this spaghetti! Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly japed again by the great Papyrus.
Yeah, Papyrus. Knowing the mouse might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti, it fills you with determination. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. Okay. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. Okay. Gut. Das war's dann erstmal mit hier. Undertale. Ein sehr, sehr, sehr charmantes Spiel. Gefällt mir sehr. Gefällt mir sehr, das Spiel. Also das ist mal so ein Spiel, wo ich sagen kann, ich freue mich auf die Dialoge. Weil ich hab's eigentlich immer, fast immer so mit Spielen. Ich finde Dialoge ewig langweilig und möchte endlich irgendwas machen. Bei Undertale ist es irgendwie beides, worauf ich mich freue. Auf die Kämpfe und halt dieses Ausweichen und so weiter. Und halt dann diese wunderschönen Dialoge. Also sehr, sehr gutes Spiel. Sehr, sehr schönes Spiel. Also das ist wirklich so ein Spiel, wie gesagt, ich bin eigentlich jemand, ich finde Dialoge in Spielen eher langweilig. Oder, na, was heißt langweilig? Für mich sind die halt irgendwie ein bisschen uninteressant. Ich möchte halt machen. Ich möchte irgendwas machen und nicht lesen oder Leuten zuhören. Leuten zuhören geht eigentlich, aber lesen dann selbst. Deswegen bin ich auch nicht so ein riesiger Fan von diesen RPG-Maker-Spielen. Weil da halt sehr, sehr viel Dialog ist. Ich meine, wenn es mal ein RPG-Maker-Spiel gibt mit guten Dialogen, dann spiele ich das auch sehr, sehr gerne. Ich meine, Undertale zum Beispiel, sage ich mal, bis auf Kampfsystem bisher, hätte man das auch so im RPG-Maker machen können. Und mir wär's, ich hätte trotzdem genauso viel Spaß. Weil halt die Dialoge super sind. Und das ist halt eigentlich ein großes Problem bei den vielen Spielen. Also Laserdog ist auf jeden Fall bester Gegner bisher. Bester Gegner. Gut. Ich hoffe, Queenie ist noch da, beziehungsweise anwesend gerade. Ich würde jetzt kurz Pause machen, beziehungsweise mittellange Pause. Ich mache mir noch, was weiß ich, 2 Toast oder sowas. Irgendwas Kleines zu essen, weil ich Hunger habe und heute so gut wie gar nichts gegessen habe. Und ja. Dann machen wir nach der Pause mit Life is Strange weiter. Und ja.
Ja, das wäre so der Plan. Gut. Dann bis in ein paar Minuten oder sowas. Ja, natürlich wieder Musik an und für die es okay ist und Adblocker ausgemacht haben oder so. Falls sie überhaupt einen verwenden. Kurz ein paar Werbung. Und ich guck mal ganz kurz, wie es aussieht mit meinem Emote, den ich gerne haben würde. Ob der schon genehmigt wurde oder noch nicht. Aktiv! Yay! Heißt, wenn man mggLP unterstrich Pigu eingibt, dann sollte eigentlich dieser Kack-Emote kommen. Es kann natürlich sein, dass man neu laden müsste. Moment, ich lade mal das Dashboard nochmal neu und probiere es dann nochmal. Ja. Also bei mir wird's jetzt beim zweiten Mal angezeigt. Dann muss man halt den Chat irgendwie neu laden. Im schlimmsten Fall die Seite nochmal neu laden. Du siehst auch, das ist sehr cool. Also das ist das. Ich wollte es eigentlich Piggett nennen. Ja. Test eventuell die Seite halt einfach nochmal neu laden. Hat eventuell was mit dem Chat zu tun. Keine Ahnung. Ich wollte es eigentlich Piggett nennen, wegen Pigu und Puppet. Aber hab mir dann gedacht, nee. Ich werde ja wahrscheinlich kein anderes Pigu haben. Erstmal. Daher bleibt es erstmal bei Pigu. Also ja, gut. Dann einen kurzen Moment. Also, das ist sehr cool, dass ich das jetzt habe. Gut. Noch einen ganz kurzen Moment. Ja, gut. Also, dann nach der Pause Life is Strange. Stelle ich jetzt schon mal ein. Speichern, gut. Gut, dann nach der Pause Life is Strange. Und ja. Bis gleich.